The sixth-ranked Montana Grizzlies welcomed Dixie State to Missoula on Saturday afternoon for the first ever meeting between these two football programs. One of the biggest storylines coming into the game was the health of quarterback Cam Humphrey, who was injured last week against Eastern Washington. Instead, Humphrey did not take the field, and redshirt freshman Chris Brown, a Bozeman High graduate, got his first collegiate start with the Montana Grizzlies.
First drive of the game going well for Brown, but it ends abruptly as he is sacked and fumbles the ball, and Dixie State recovers to regain possession. Trailblazers working on a good drive of their own, but it's picked off in the end zone by Justin Ford to halt any points from Dixie State. Just over 2 minutes left in the second quarter, and Kevin Macias drills the 27-yard field goal for the first points of the game. Montana's defense still standing strong against Dixie State. Here's Justin Belknap and Patrick O'Connell combining on the sack. But right before half, Montana attempts the fake field goal with Macias, but he is stopped before reaching the end zone, and the Grizzlies head into halftime up 3-0. Then in the third quarter, the floodgates began to open. Billings senior graduate and true freshman Junior Bergen bounces to the outside for his first touchdown as a Grizzly to make it 10-0 Montana. Next, the Grizzlies find some production, but this time it's through the air. Brown finds Cole Grossman on the short pass, and Grossman powers through the defense to get across the goal line to make it 17-0. Second play of the fourth quarter, and Chris Brown keeps it himself from 1 yard out, and that makes it 24-0 Montana. Dixie State knocking on the door again, but it's Ford again with a huge play on defense as he gets the sack and the forced fumble. And Montana tops Dixie State 31-14 at Washington Grizzly Stadium to improve to 4-1 on the season.
It was an exciting, fun game to be a part of. Really glad to get the win. Certainly proud of our team to get challenged and then get challenged at halftime to come out and take the win. And that's what we did in the third quarter.
As a defense, we kind of treat every team the same, respect our opponents. I think we did a good job of that. Ultimately, didn't come away with a shutout. I wish we would have. But we play fast and physical, and a lot of it is credit to our coach.
I think we just played better. You know, I don't think it was any one thing you'd ever point to. We had made plays in the first half and then not finished drives. So we finished some drives. Obviously, that was big. We'd say we need to do all the time. And certainly we have stuff to clean up, there's no doubt. Good by our guys.
Now the Grizzlies are back in Missoula next weekend when they resume Big Sky Conference play and welcome Sac State to Washington Grizzly Stadium. Reporting in Missoula, Kyle Hansen, MTN Sports.